I just don't want to be called names, you know?
Of course they're gonna call you names. Lady of the night, streetwalker, call girl, hooker. You name it, honey. I haven't called them all before. But you learn to ignore it. You have to. Because you can't let them get to you, honey. You let them get to you, then you let them win. And we ain't losers. If there's one thing I learned on the street, is that you gotta look out for yourself. Because there ain't nobody that's gonna look out for yourself better than you, you hear me? And nobody taught me that. I learned that the hard way. Got into a bit of trouble. Thought I could find my Richard Gere. Pretty Woman. Watched that movie too many fucking times. If you want to get into this line of work, honey, you need to know that that movie is a total crock of shit. There ain't nobody that's gonna buy you a diamond necklace, please. Closest thing to a necklace you'll be getting is a pearl necklace. And we all know that that ain't a necklace we want to keep. And the men, let me tell you about the men. The men never look like Richard Gere. They're more like Donald Trump. Filthy rich, and they're fucking ugly. No matter what they tell you, they ain't never gonna take you off the street, you hear me? Just because some douchebag tells you that he's gonna leave his wife and take care of you don't mean that it's gonna happen, because it ain't. Trust me, I made that mistake once before, and I won't let it happen again. Not to me, not to anyone. Listen, what's your name again?
Raquel.
Listen, Raquel, life ain't like the movies. You gotta be ready for just about anything. And if you ever get in trouble, then you can just call on me. They call me Debbie. Look, I gotta go. I'll see you around, all right?